down in South America, son, I couldn't believe the utter hopelessness, all the people dreaming to leave. Have my families from the hood, son, they never conceive that they live in paradise compared to others who lead a life of total hopelessness, staring at a sea of homeless kids, while people in my country making million-dollar bonuses. It seems the main component is a wicked history that we vaguely understand, stay shrouded in mystery. It's a cold world, my people wanna die, get rich. I'm a level, it's offensive, otherwise ridiculous. I believe in blissful ignorance, but think it's a sin. Centuries are coming gone, and yet the same evil men keep on running shit, keep an eye and grip around our governments. We buy expensive products and these motherfuckers loving it. So try to find the logic, but it don't make sense that we should prosper off a legacy of crooked presidents. Dear diary, a lot of crazy shit's been going on, but there's peace inside of me.
Inside of me.
Inside of me. Dear diary, I see a lot of trouble in the world. Let the hand keep guiding me.
Guiding me.
Guiding me. Dear diary, a billion people starving on this planet and they suffer quietly.
Quietly.
Quietly, dear diary, I sense an angel standing in my corner and she's watching silently.
Silently,
silently, dear diary.
Dear diary, I try to be a better man than I was the day before, but then again it's tiring. I'm trying to hold on to a little shred of faith I still have left in this human race. It's a jungle out there and I try to stay humble, but as soon as you let your guard down, they take advantage of you. It's true, I really want to be a believer, but there's always someone out there to deceive or mislead you. So pardon me if I don't always seem eager to have people blow smoke up my ass like beekeepers. If you can't beat them, join them. It's not what I believe in. My feeling is if you can't join them, beat them, that's the maxim. As long as I'm alive and breathing, I'm trying to get ahead instead of trying to get even. In a world where a few fuck it up for many, I'm just striving to stay in the percent above 50.
I'm low, there's peace inside.
Shit's been going on, but there's peace inside of me.
Inside of me.
Inside of me. Dear diary, I see a lot of trouble in the world, but let the hate keep guiding me.
Guiding me.
Guiding me. Dear diary, a billion people starving on this planet and they suffer quietly.
Quietly.
Quietly. Dear diary, I sense an angel standing in my corner and she's watching silently.
Silently.
Silently. Dear diary. I keep walking as the world turns colder, with a dollar in my pocket and a chip on my shoulder. Behold the polar opposite of sober, punch drunk luck with a one leaf clover. The vocal soldier with the bayonet mic, it serves as a sign that I say what I like. They don't like what they hear, I strike fear in the right. Despite being a cynic, I'm sincere.
Yo,
in the fight.
Keep having reoccurring pipe dreams of a planet of light beings. Focus on what's love and enlightening. It might seem useless to continue fighting when the obstacles seem insurmountable and vice is enticing. I rock it for my soldiers who embrace the discipline, the political dissident and progressive citizen. Want a planet where my grandchildren swimming in clean water, sunshine, but now it's smog days so kids be staying in. Diary, a lot of crazy shit's been going on, but there's peace inside of me.
Inside of me.
Inside of me. Dear diary, I see a lot of trouble in the world, let the hand keep guiding me.
Guiding me.
Guiding me. Dear diary, a billion people starving on this planet and they suffer quietly.
Quietly.
Quietly. Dear diary, I sense an angel standing in my corner and she's watching silently.
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 Dear diary.
I'm running out of pages. Out of pages. Out of pages. Out of pages. Out of pages.